Since I first touched the football in third grade, people was telling me that I can do something great, and I took it and ran with it.
Here comes Kenneth Dixon, breaks a tackle at 45. It's a foot race down the sideline. Dixon to the end zone, touchdown, Louisiana Tech.
Kenneth Dixon, running back, Louisiana Tech. I feel like I'm an every down back that can do everything, you know what I mean? I can make people miss. I can run people over, and I also can catch the ball at the backfield if I have to. So my style of play, I can do everything. Growing up, I did a little bit of everything. You know, small town, you know, it's in the country, so we rolled four-wheelers, went hunting. Had 55 people in my graduating class. Just small town, big hearts. One person in particular that I looked up to growing up, and that's Marshall Faulk. He came from a small school household, so, you know, he had that chip on his shoulder when he got to the NFL.
Forget the big red S, right? Superman wears a 2-8 on his chest.
He wanted to show people that, you know, he could also play in the NFL and be great and be successful.
There's the new record.
I had the all-time NCAA rushing record for, you know, at least a week and a half before Keenan Reynolds broke it. Biggest highlight of my career.
86 touchdown scored in his career.
Draft day is going to be like a dream come true for me. Every kid just lays his head on that pillow at night and just wish, like, one day I hope I can get drafted. To be here and have that dream possibly come true, it would be great. I might shed a couple of tears, be very happy, enjoy it with my family, have a dream come true.